Hi everyone. In my long video today, I review three classic tarot books from the 70s. I'm interested to talk about certain ideas and conceptions of tarot that were current in those days, but which have since been kind of proved obsolete, and to see if there's anything from these great old books that we can salvage for our modern tarot practice. Enjoy.